Ezells Fish Camp, a family tradition started in the 1930s in a two-room dog trot cabin. Miss Pauline, the original cook, set up huge wash pots in the yard for fish fries. News of the delicious catfish and the Ezells' southern hospitality traveled quickly. In the years following, the Ezells opened catfish cabins across the southeast. Ezells Fish Camp is the original catfish cabin. Ezells believes in tradition. Alabama football, the best tradition of all.